I mean, why would you ever want your yard to look good when you can just make it look like crap by setting the whole thing on fire?